Hello, today we are going to learn the character Liu. There are different explanations about the origin of the character Liu. One saying is that Liu includes the radical Mo, which means morning, and the character Tian, which means farmland, indicating that people work from morning to evening in the farmland and keep in one place, and so Liu. The original meaning is to stay in one place. Another thing is that Liu indicates that people sitting on the farmland, and the upper radical is from the character Yo, which is a phonetic component. Anyway, Liu, the meaning is to stay. Now read after me, Liu, Liu, to stay, to remain, to keep.
我很高兴你能留下来。高兴 happy, glad. 我很高兴你能留下来。
I was delighted that you could stay.
我很高兴你能留下来。我很高兴你能留下来。我很高兴你能留下来。你留下来吃晚饭好吗？
吃晚饭 ,have dinner.
你留下来吃晚饭好吗
?Will stay for supper.
你留下来吃晚饭好吗？你留下来吃晚饭好吗？你留下来吃晚饭好吗？
那我不留你了。Liu here means keep. For example, if the guest is leaving and the host could use this sentence,
那我不留你了。
Then I won't keep you.
那我不留你了。那我不留你了。那我不留你了。
给他留点吃的，留。Here means save.
给她留点吃的。
Leave some food for her.
给她留点吃的。给她留点吃的。给她留点吃的。
请给我留个房间。房间 room. 请给我留个房间。Please save a room for me.
请给我留个房间。请给我留个房间。请给我留个房间。
我给你留了一个座位。座位 seat。
我给你留了一个座位。
I saved you a seat.
我给你留了一个座位。我给你留了一个座位。我给你留了一个座位。
留言 ,to leave a message, message.
留言留言。
昨天我给你留言了。昨天 ,yesterday. 昨天我给你留言了。I left you a message yesterday.
昨天我给你留言了。昨天我给你留言了。昨天我给你留言了。
他经常在网上留言。经常 often, 网上 internet. 他经常在网上留言。He often posts comments on the internet.
他经常在网上留言。他经常在网上留言。他经常在网上留言。
留学 ,to study abroad.
留学留学。
他正在国外留学。She's studying abroad. 他正在国外留学。他正在国外留学。他正在国外留学。留学生 overseas student 留学生。留学生。中国有很多留学生。中国 China 中国有很多留学生 There are many overseas students in China 中国有很多留学生中国有很多留学生 Okay, that's all for today. See you next time.